Montana man accused in the grisly killings of his wife and in-laws in court without a shirt today. Sam Haskell Jr. was brought into the downtown LA courtroom shirtless and shackled.
And despite objections from prosecutors, Haskell's arraignment was postponed. He's accused of murdering his wife and her parents, then tossing their dismembered body parts into a dumpster in Encino. Haskell is due back in court January 12th.